warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, how are you today? I hope you always healthy and always be happy. Okay, today we will study about, do you know? I have so many shapes, so we will study about 2D shape. What is 2D shape? 2D shape is the shape have length and width. Okay, so I want to explain the kind of 2D shape. This is square. What is it? This is square. Square have four sides. Side is the line. Okay, this is 1, 2, 3, 4. Square have four sides and then have four vertices. Vertices is end point at corner. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Have four vertices. And then square have four corner. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Corner, the place in here between two lines, the name is corner. So square have four corner. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I have this. This is rectangle. Rectangle have four sides. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Rectangle, how many vertices of rectangle? Yes, rectangle have four vertices. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. And then rectangle have four corners. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. After this is parallelogram. Parallelogram have four sides. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Parallelogram have four sides and four vertices. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Parallelogram have four corners. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Parallelogram have four sides, four corners, and four vertices. And then this is same. The name is trapezoid or trapezium. Have four sides, 1, 2, 3, 4. Have four vertices. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. And then have four corner. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, this is same. Trapezoid have four sides, four vertices, and four corner. Okay, this is rhombus or diamond. What is it? This is rhombus or diamond. Rhombus or diamond have four sides, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then have four vertices. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. And then have four corner. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. After this, I have this. The name is kite. What is it? This is kite. Kite have four sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many vertices of the kite? Four. Good. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. How many corner of the kite? Good. Four. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. After this, I have the shape, the 2D shape. This is, what is it? This is triangle. Triangle have how many sides of triangle? 1, 2, 3. Three sides and then have three vertices. This is one, two, three. And then have three corner. This is one, two, three. Okay. After this, I have this. What is it? This is a circle. What is it? This is a circle. Circle just have one side and then don't have corner and vertices. So the corner and vertices is zero. Just have one side. Okay? Remember. I have this. What is it? This is pentagon. What is it? What is it? Pentagon. Pentagon have five sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then have five vertices. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then have five corner. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. After this, I have this. What is it? Hexagon. Hexagon have six sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then have six vertices. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then how many corners of the hexagon? Good. Have six. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. After this, okay, the last, this is octagon. Octagon have eight sides. Okay, we can count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then octagon have eight vertices. We can count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then octagon have eight corner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. We finished study about 2D shape. Thank you. See you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.